was hooked underneath the bone. So he had better fighting capacity.
Missed it.
Yeah, but at first I was thinking, wow, man, this fish is actually... Got some jump to them.
Need things?
Well, I probably need pliers, yeah.
There you go. Let's start right now.
Get you out of here. Yeah, he's not terribly hooked. That's what I like about a jig, too. It's only one hook.
Everybody could be the talker.
Yeah, if we would have been up here, I would be the chatter.
My fault's got it.
Oh, look at this. Look what he caught. A fishing rod.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Nice.
Perfect. I was going to see a tip. Fix it on a worm.
Yeah.
We'll get the luck this week. It would have been more fun on the light rod, but it's crappy. Just dragging a jig.
Hello, Mr. Solly.
Sometimes work for you.
Look out, slippery. Look at this is what I was expecting over there at the thing. At the beach.
Just pull us out a bit, Mike, because we're going to go over a block over here. Oh, yeah. Nice one.
Maybe four.
Nice one.
That was the top water, eh?
The jitterbug, the black jitterbug.
Oh, he's nice. Beautiful fish. Oh, yeah, look at
Holy
him.
Holy cow, he is fucking a good size.
He's a good fish. He might push four.
Oh, I thought he spit it out.
Yeah, I know. I thought he spit it, too.
That's what the fish are from. What wow, we see on top.
He's been fishing like crazy, this guy.
Yeah.
Oh, keeps
he's been
out.
Feeding like nuts. He's a ha. Damn, Julio gets it. I was in there
off
first.
Off that thing, yeah.
You were a little bit further in. I didn't get quite to that point.
Give up yet?
I'll never give up. Wait to the bitter end, right?
He doesn't have it too bad.
Oh, he's up underneath.
Yeah, he got hit underneath, didn't he? That makes their fight even better. Hey, get a nice photo of him. Sweet.
Alright, here for you. You want a picture of him?
Yeah, he had a regurgitated
one. Yeah, he's not that big. He's maybe 3 pounds.
Yeah, he's three.
Yeah.
They always look bigger.
He looked
in the
bigger
water.
In the water.
Yeah, I know. Still, 3 pounds.
Ow, he bit me.
God damn you.
Yeah, I know. Similar to what you got.
Oh, it feels bigger.
Yeah?
The other guy didn't take out this much drag.
Maybe this is a smallie instead of
Oh, there's a smallmouth here.
Yeah.
Oh, he's fucking a lot bigger than the other one.
And he's maybe a smallie this time.
Oh, yeah, he's a lot bigger. Oh, hooked
yeah.
Similarly.
He's
fucking
nice. They're hitting underneath. They can't hit it for a
while. Fucking this guy taking drag.
Yeah, he got himself a
Wow.
He's right. Under the belt,
yeah.
But this guy might make the four mark, will you? He's bigger than your last one, is right. He's chunkier. I think he's a smallmouth.
Yeah, this one's a smallmouth.
Yeah,
for sure.
He's chunky. That's a good one. Might be. Maybe he's a big largemouth.
No. make it look big. No, this
that'll shows you how big it is. That'll work. All right, here we go, buddy. Oh yeah, okay. That's okay.
Well, I told you,
now I'm standing in the tide pool.
Well, there's no wind underwater.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Two of them follow.
Oh, yeah?
There's another one right here. If you got a jig, go for it. He's right here.
No, I'm fine.
Oh, you don't have a jig.
I'm fine. He's fine. He's
I'm fine.
You ever watch that?
Yeah.
Why do I hear a tree?
I'm in the
tree. He's in it.
Oh my, I heard the tree.
Way up there.
I want to see where my lure is.
Can break down.
Wow, you really like the trees, eh?
Oh yeah, he's fucking massive. He's massive.
You got the net?
I'm gonna run out of line if you don't stay kind of forward on it. But don't put 10 or anything or I'll fall out of the boat. This is huge.
Here's the net after.
Okay. This guy is nowhere near done.
What the fuck is it? Is that a bass?
No, it's probably a big pike, or maybe.
Here, Julio. It's not jumping.
No, that's why I said I think it's a pike. Pike don't jump. Not big pike anyway, don't jump. What the fuck is
it? How deep is the water here?
Oh, it's 18 feet. What? Paul, can you put his rod in?
Yeah.
This can't be a pickerel and it can't be a bass.
Remember, just watch the motor around there.
Oh, it's a sturgeon.
Well, at least you'll have some good video.
If I land,
holy fuck, you're gonna have amazing video.
If I land.
Well, at least let's see it.
Yeah, let's see what it is.
I know, but it's like, fuck, you won't. There it is.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
It's a big pike. It's a monster pike.
It's a monster pike.
Monster.
Okay, I'm gonna need someone to do the net because I can't do both.
And you have to take. I got the motor.
You have to take.
I'm not handling that fish.
In order to net a fish that size, you have to take it by the head first. You can't go for the tail.
Oh, he's big.
He's huge. Oh, damn, Paul, I wish you did have the scale now.
Yeah, well, tell
Julio.
This
is maybe the largest pike I've caught.
Well, you'll have it on video and a picture.
It's fucking like I've got a muskie. It's like I've got a muskie. Wow. Well, was that ever fun?
He's a fucking monster.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
Right? You got him hooked beautifully. You're incredibly lucky.
I don't have a leader.
I know.
And I'm like, okay, Julio, you ready?
Yeah, good time to go.
You have to do it in one swing or he won't make it. No, no, he's got to come towards you. I know it's going to be tough. It's going to be a tough fish. He's got to, like, be heading towards you that way. So I have to kind of bring him in that direction. Oh, you got some nice video.
Oh. Well, it's just so you guys have a good time, really.
Alright,
yeah, he's a monster.
Oh. This side?
No.
Oh, he's coming around there now.
Keep him in. No, you have to
head first.
You have to, once you make the move, you have to go like all the way through.
Oh, I couldn't, but your line is there.
I know.
How?
Don't worry about my line, because if you do that move, my hook hooks on to this, I'll be loose.
Okay. Get right now, give her.
All the way in.
Oh,
get that tail.
There you go.
Well done.
Oh, it's
not that in.
I know. This fucking
thing. Woo!
What a fish, Paulie. Brute.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking real.
That is the biggest fucking like.
Oh, fuck.
He still might be dangerous.
Oh yeah, but I'm glad I don't have anything more than a jig in him, so he's not all fucking.
Plus I got it on video, so now we're gonna have to hold on to that.
Fucking bottle.
There he goes. Yes!
It's a snag.
Thank you, Paul.
It's a fish.
That makes my day.
It's a snag. Oh, fuck, what a monster.
What a fuck. And that is 10-pound test, no leader. And I catch the largest pike. I fish with 20-pound test, heavy leaders, big lures, and it comes on this.
There you go.